20-minute abs challenge workouts at home, no equipment. 10 exercises abs challenge workouts at home, 25 reps each, repeated twice through.
Right knee forward to the back out. So left and right is 1. And his knee are doing 500 abs exercise. I want you to take a breathing, stay at a good pace, and focus on your form. So do not hide your butt too high or to your knees. You keep going. So right knee to left elbow, left knee to right elbow. And just knee gently on the floor.
Going down and up, the weight should be on your heels, alright?
down, push it up, so look up, and squeeze the glutes, your hamstrings, as well as your abs. Tighten the core muscles. Up. Keep going, down and up. Last 10. 9. 8. Up. 7. 6. Woo! 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Okay, now lie straight down. Legs work out. Straight alternating legs, okay? So what I want to do is lift one leg up and alternate. Good. So rest the heels on the floor. Bring it as high up as you can. Straighten your legs. Do the stretch of the hamstring and the quads on your lower abs. Good. Keep going. Good. Lift your shoulders off the floor slightly and feel the crunch on your upper abs, okay? Good. Bring it up. Control it down. Do not just let your legs fall straight down. Keep going, guys. Okay, good job. 10 more. Last 8 more. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. Last 2 more. 2. Last 1. 1. Alright, good job. Come back up. Back hip dips. Okay? So in your plank position. And just dip your hips from the left to the right. Close to the floor. Going, beginning to flat back position. Nice. So again, gain some weight. Do not lose your grip. Keep your neck in the position. Left and right. Left and right. Last 10, 9, 8, come on, keep going guys, 7, 6, 5, and 4, 3, 2, 1 more, 1, and one more last workout, okay? I sweat it. So back. Right back down onto the floor. Half wiper. Sideways hips. Both arms. Spread on your side. Lift both legs off the floor. Bend your knees in your position. Drop them to the left and up to the right, okay? So left and right will be one. Okay? So drop in. That's the right one. 4, 5, good. Keep going. 6, 7. So this is working your legs. Pull it back up. 8, drive it. Use your hips. Use your core. Pull your legs back into the center. 9, 10. Good. You got 15 more. This is the final workout for the first round. 1. Let's go. 2. Down 3. As you progress, what you can do is straighten your legs. 4. 5. Nice. 10 more. 6. Drop the side. Drive it up. Drive it up fast. 7. Drive it up. Good. 8. 9. 10. Last 5 more. Let's go. 1. Up. 2. Up. Last 3. 3. Last 2. Up. 1 more. Down. Up. Alright. Get back up. That was round 1. So you just got 250 positions. Take a 1 minute break. back up, Spider-Man. Alright, so left hand right, it will be two, okay? So, now we want to work harder. After the focus position, point your knees up this side. So pull it out again, drive to your elbows. Pull it out, drive as close to your elbows as possible. stay long. Dribble hips to the left and to the right.
I hope this video has been helpful and you like it. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe for more and like and comment below.